Hi, this is Tim with Herroth and Brake Lathe Specialist Sellers on eBay. Today we're looking at a Hunter 205. It was also made for Van Norman and Atlas using the same model number. We're cutting a drum on this. Once you get your drum set up, this will be your feed speed rate. See, the gear shifter is turning now. I'm going to flop that over to drum. And pull out on that. That starts your nut turning. And there's actually a locking knob here to stop the handle moving. Up here, we'll push in on the plunger and put the gearbox back in neutral.